Microsoft is getting ready to phase out free support for Windows 10 starting next year. However, users who still want to receive security updates beyond that can opt to pay for continued support. While it will remain possible for users to continue using Windows 10 in a safe manner, most individuals will be presented with two main options: upgrading to Windows 11 or holding out for the highly anticipated next-generation operating system, which is widely speculated to be named Windows 12. Although Microsoft has not officially confirmed its plans for the future of the Windows operating system, there is a growing sense of what the upcoming version might include based on rumors and insider information. Concept creators such as R4789 have been making waves with their innovative visions of what future operating systems could look like. Over the years, they've shared a variety of concept videos, including their takes on Windows 12, Windows 12.1, Windows 12 Mobile, and most recently, the minimalist design of Windows 12 Lite. Building upon this tradition, NetNIS has now shared its own exciting interpretation of what Windows 12 could look like. This concept introduces a refined, modern user interface featuring a centered taskbar that takes inspiration from Windows 11, but with smoother, rounded edges for a more polished aesthetic. At the top of the screen, a small floating bar has been added, offering quick access to the start menu and search features. The start menu itself is centered and has been designed with a sleek, streamlined appearance, making it more intuitive to use. One of the standout features of this concept is the introduction of Windows AI, which appears to be integrated throughout the system to handle various artificial intelligence-related tasks. The concept also showcases a set of floating widgets, offering users dynamic, customizable elements that can enhance their workflow. Furthermore, the settings section has received a significant update, presenting a more user-friendly and visually appealing layout. Although the concept doesn't dive too deeply into every feature, with the video running at a brief 1 minute and 13 seconds, it certainly teases some exciting possibilities for the future of Microsoft's operating systems. The short duration of the video leaves viewers eager for more, but overall, the design choices presented by NetNIS offer a refreshing and promising direction for the evolution of Windows. Also, Microsoft has yet to officially confirm whether it is working on Windows 12, but there are several signs pointing toward its eventual release. There was a significant gap of 6 years between the launch of Windows 10 and Windows 11, which debuted in October 2021. Before Windows 10, Microsoft followed a more regular pattern of releasing major updates to its operating system every 3 years, starting from the release of Windows Vista. However, with the introduction of Windows 10, which was initially believed to be the final version of Windows, this release cycle was disrupted. As a result, there is still much speculation surrounding the timing and structure of future Windows releases, leaving the question of when or even if Windows 12 will arrive unanswered for now. Microsoft has officially revealed that it has transitioned to an annual feature update schedule for its operating system. As a result, the most logical time frame for the arrival of Windows 12 would likely fall around September or October of 2025, aligning perfectly with the expected end of life for Windows 10. This timing ensures that the new version will be released as part of the company's ongoing commitment to annual updates. While many were anticipating a new major version, Microsoft has definitively confirmed that the update for 2024 will not bear the name Windows 12. Instead, it will be designated as Windows 24H2, signaling a continuation of the current system rather than an entirely new version. Although this update won't carry a new version number, it will still be built upon the Geranium platform, which is notable for supporting the advanced artificial intelligence capabilities in the new Copilot Plus PC. This ensures that even without a major version change, the upcoming update will still bring significant advancements, particularly in AI-driven features. And in conclusion, while Windows 12 won't be making its debut in 2024, Microsoft's move to an annual update cycle means that we can expect exciting new developments in the years ahead. The upcoming Windows 12 update will still be a major step forward, especially with its use of the Geranium platform, which powers advanced AI features like Copilot Plus. So while it may not be the revolutionary shift some were hoping for, there's still plenty to look forward to. Let us know what you think about these changes and what you're most excited to see in future updates. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon for more tech news and updates. Thanks for watching, and we'll catch you in the next one.